So I've been using the Wave accounting platform for a while now, and this video is my honest and unbiased review on the Wave accounting platform. I'll cover all the main points, from key features to risks and considerations. So by the end of this video, you'll have a better understanding of the Wave accounting platform. If you're a freelancer or a small business owner looking for a free accounting solution, Wave could be a fantastic choice. It's a cloud-based accounting software that offers a lot of core features without charging a penny. You can easily track income and expenses, perform bank reconciliation, capture and organize receipts, and create custom invoices. The best part is it's accessible on both desktop and mobile devices, so you can manage your finances from anywhere. One of the most valuable aspects of Wave Accounting is its intuitive user interface, meaning you don't need to be a seasoned accountant to navigate it. Additionally, with Wave's invoicing features, you can customize invoices by adding your logo, and customers can pay directly via credit card, bank transfer, or even Apple Pay. Payments can be processed in as little as one business day in Canada or two in the US, which is pretty quick. You can even set up recurring invoices for clients on retainers, making it ideal for freelancers or consultants with regular clients. But let's be real, it's not all sunshine and rainbows. There are some cons to consider. One main concern is that it lacks some of the more advanced features found in paid platforms like QuickBooks or Xero. For instance, Wave doesn't offer as many integrations. You only have a limited connection through Zapier, which can be a drawback if your business relies on a bunch of different apps. One more downside is that the payroll feature is not included in the free version. Wave offers payroll as an add-on, with costs starting at $20 per month plus $6 per employee for self-service states, or $40 per month plus $6 per employee for tax service states. If you're in Canada or the US and require payroll, this is something you'll need to budget for. Overall, Wave is a great tool for small businesses and freelancers who want to keep their accounting costs low while still having access to essential features. However, if your business is growing or you need more complex capabilities and integration options, then you might need to consider other options. But as always, do consider speaking with an expert before making any decisions. Well, that's all for this video. I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.